Welcome to the Discovery Bay Wildlife presentation. My name is Lacey and I will be doing a presentation today, not a feeding. So please feel free to walk around the area as I will be giving you a small guided tour. So I'm going to start out with the island to my right hand side. So it is called the Crocodile Slough and it is home to 23 Nile crocodiles.
Si hacer un espectáculo con una tortuga, se demoraba ahí un año para hacer el espectáculo. Era tortuga tal cosa al año, ¿qué qué?
So it is estimated that they can live between 70 to 100 years old, and they can grow to be up to 20 feet long and weigh up to 2,000 pounds.
Now
all of the crocodiles you see here range between 8 and 10 feet in length. Now as you enter, their diet consists of insects and small aquatic vertebrates, but as they grow, they move on to larger prey, such as buffalo, antelope, zebras, small gazelles, and large cats. Now here at the Miami Aquarium, we feed our crocodiles fish and chicken 3 times a week. But out in the wild, they can go up to a year between feeding.
Viene por allá, viene más.
So they do use their massive jaws and large teeth to rip their food apart rather than chew it. And they can exert a massive amount of force when closing their jaw muscles of up to 2.